Hey everyone, welcome back to The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs. So currently, Jessica is out on a walk with Bentley, that's his name. And Cora is home because she is sick, apparently. So yeah, I was thinking about, after she gets done with that, maybe going to work because we need some money. So yeah, you know what, let's go ahead and do that. And in the last part, I think I just posted it today. Because I'm a few days late. Because I have a job now. Well, I have a not stay at home job now. So yeah. We need to open this. Change into vet uniform. Perfect. And then craft exam. No. Treats. Sure. I guess make a few treats. Hopefully Supriya gets that person. Or not. Come on. I guess I will have to. Greet patient. And I will put that in a vending machine. Lady just hasn't been acting like herself. I think something may be wrong. Can you please take a look? Of course. Let me go ahead and slow this down. Or else we're gonna start glitching really bad. Okay, we need to soothe the pet. And then check the chart, test ears, take temperature, skin for inspection. Oh my god, there's a cat getting sick. How fun. Okay, I gotta push that up to 2. 1 is just too slow. Oh, Shingo is actually gonna help someone. Alright, antifungal spray. Perfect. Oh, she's taking care of someone. We need to greet the patient. Okay, stop doing that, because he's done. London, oh my gosh. Spot has been looking a bit sickly lately. Can you examine him? Yep, let me pause this. Promoted to quality assurance. London has been promoted to quality assurance. He will now make an additional 7 per hour for a grand total of $41 per hour. He has also received the following bonus, $375 and stainless steel auto pot. His next shift is Thursday at 10 a.m. Perfect. Alright. Check the chart. Test ears. Skin for inspection because it looks like they have fleas. No, Dad. I'm a little busy at work. Listen to heart. Projectile repung Nidus? Is that how you pronounce it? I guess move to surgery station. Alrighty. Tum Tum Tickle Readjustment Surgery. Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna disallow new customers after this one. Just so we can catch up. Is anyone taking care of you? Yes. Okay, what about you? Great patient. Oh, I guess. Shingo, what are you doing? All right. And then we will check up on and praise her since she's actually doing pretty good. I'm underpaid and overqualified. Why? What is going on? I might just have to dismiss these patients. What is this glitch? Still. I'll wait for her to get done taking care of the cat. Perfect. Do extensive training, maybe? Oh, my voice. Thanks, I appreciate you investing in my future here. I'll go to a class next time I'm off work. Okay. And then we are going to... I guess promote her. Since we want to keep her happy. So she doesn't quit on us. Oh my gosh, I'm just going to dismiss this patient. He's not doing crap. And then we're just going to go home. Do-do-do. Since it is midnight. Oh, come on. It does not take that long to run. Oh, it's so cold in my house right now. Because I don't have the heat on. At least I don't have it up really high. I have it at like 60. I'm sorry if you hear that. I bumped my desk. Alrighty. Pause. Let's start off over with London. He needs to go to sleep. She needs to go to sleep. Little Miss Cora is playing on the computer and not in bed. Oh, I wonder. Whoa. Yeah, we did not make that much money. Why does she keep waking up? I'm about to lock the pets out of the bedrooms. It's almost Rory's birthday. Really? I don't believe that. Oh, Rory is crying. Change dirty diaper, bottle feed, bounce, and cuddle. Oh, and cuddle. And then you can come down here and, I guess, serve breakfast. Eggs and toast. What's wrong with Bentley? And Cooper? Where are they? You're swimming. What do you need? Cat, where? Oh, I was gonna say, where are you? Lecture about waking up and what's wrong? What's wrong? Pause. Cooper is hungry. Dude, you have food over here. It's right here. Call pet to eat. Cooper. Call pet to eat. Bentley. And call pet to eat. Shiloh. I don't know why there's a spoiled glass of water. Why are you cooking when he's cooking? I don't understand. Now we have so much food. I was gonna say, are you even eating? Why are you? What do we need for this? Be companions with two animals. Take the vet clinic. Is Bentley sick now? He has freaking fleas. Whatever, we need to go to work anyways. And then London can just take care of little Mr. Rory. Excuse me, sir. You know what? I'll have London do it. You know better. Excuse me. Take to vet clinic now. Oh, Lemon's off to work. So I guess Rory is just going to go to the daycare. We have to fix Bentley up because he's an elder and I don't want him to die. Although I'm not going to age him down. Because all things come to an end. Why are you at your work with a bathing suit on? Anywho. Begin examining Bentley. Sapria, no. I mean, I guess you can come over. Well, come to work. I'll open it. If I need to take care of him. All right. Come on. Please. Boom. Parasite killer spray. And she's hungry again. Did she even eat? The leftovers. Boom. You can go do whatever you want, Bentley. Oh, he's making a friend. She needs to eat, so Shingo, can you get this person, please? No? Okay, I'll get him then. Greet patient. Stop playing on the computer while eating. Oh my god, just put the food down. Tanner has been looking a bit sickly lately. Can you examine him? Yep. Tanner has a calico bobtail. Dang, Sapria, get it? Alrighty, so let's see. Oh, he just threw up green stuff. Check chart. Test ears. Take temperature. Skin for infection. Bentley, that was naughty. You got on the freaking counter. There ain't anything up there for you, boy. Projectile repugnitis. Said it wrong the first time. Move to surgery station. Can I not? I was gonna say, excuse me? We are going to scan. No. Surgeries. Tum tum, tickle tangle, readjustment surgery. I said it wrong the first time. Okay, you need a clean, please, since he's helping that patient. Can you please clean? Or I will have her clean. You do whatever, I guess. Oh, you're gonna clean too? Okay. Whatever. Can you get food then? Have a quick meal. Actually, we'll serve lunch. We'll do garden salad. That way, in case everyone's hungry. Okay, stop. They can do that. I said stop. They can do that. Why are you? Why? It's on the counter. I don't understand. We're gonna need another examination room. Oi. Why? What are you doing? Resume this freaking salad! And it's London's birthday today? Ugh. Will you? Can I not send him home? Feel the love. I know we were supposed to do that. Stop talking to my dog. We need to disallow new customers. Boom. Can you resume this, please? So you can eat. Shingo, you need to take care of that dog. You're the one that started it. Bentley, I swear. Call over. Stop talking to him. Perfect. It's in the bathroom. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in a fridge. Can I not take care of her? No. Can I take care of you? Great patient. Huey hasn't. Oh my gosh. Huey has been looking a bit sickly lately. Can you examine him? I'm sorry, guys. It's been a super long day. I just. Yeah, and it's super late. It's past 9 p.m. right now. Begin examining Huey. Put the salad down. Begin examining Huey. Don't worry, I got it. You put it on the sink, but you don't put it in the sink. I don't understand. Check the chart. Test ears. Take temperature. Skin for inspection. Listen to heart. And then after this patient, I will go ahead and close shop. Don't do that. Oh, my stomach. Antiviral payload. Okay. And I'll clean this up. Boom. And then I will go ahead and close. We didn't make that much money yet again today. But whatever. Now go home. Hopefully Bentley will go with you. No, Dad. Oh, her dad aged up into an elder, apparently. He has silver hair now. Well, gray hair. I don't want gray hair when I get old. I want silver hair. But knowing my family history, I could have a full head of silver hair when I'm 30. My mom has one streak of silver hair that she's had for almost her entire life, like since she was a kid. And then my great-grandpa had a full head of silver hair when he was 30, I believe. I mean, it wouldn't bother me any. And you can't color it, because color does not stick to silver hair. Ask my mom. She tries so hard. It never works. You should be in bed. Oh wait, it was his birthday today, wasn't it? Yes, it is. Ugh. We don't have a cake. Cook. Make a white cake. Thanks. Don't go to sleep. Do, do, do. He's just gonna have a low-key celebration all by himself. Well, besides the pets. And Rory is up. Change their diaper. Feed. Whoop. No, not go here. God. Bounce. And cuddle. And then she's gonna go sleep. He's gonna make his cake. Oh, my stomach is really upset. I guess it doesn't help. I had noodles. Like cheesy noodles and a couple boiled eggs for dinner. Hard boiled eggs. I had birthday candles. Boom. Blowout candles. He's gonna be an adult. Yeah, he's gonna be an adult. Super weird. London aged up. Adulthood. Fulfill. Oh my god. Fulfill. Fulfilling dreams. Planning for retirement. And midlife crisis. Crisis? Yeah. Oh wait. Perfect time to start wrapping up those long life goals. Sorry. I totally spaced on what I was doing. Who is. I was gonna say. Okay, what does he need? He needs shower and sleep. So, shower and sleep. And I guess I'm going to go ahead and end this part here since we just had a birthday and 2 days of work. So, yeah, thank you all for watching and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And, yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.